Alright. Flight planning. Press that. Phone's kind of touchy today, and it'll automatically go back from your last point and back to your home and see it lands. So it's got all of its patterns. If that's what you want and everything looks good, you can make it as big as you want. Then press execute. There it goes. I don't have props on mine, so it's not actually going to do right. This is just for testing only. It'll automatically stop by itself if you end it. Just want to make sure it's not in the air, I guess. And that's it.